everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name's Becca. Today I have a haul for you from Disney Springs. I think I'm gonna do this. The Disney Spring vlog is gonna come out after this haul. So definitely subscribe so you can see that video. We go to the movies, we do shopping, some pin trading, a whole bunch of fun stuff. But as you see, we did do some shopping, especially at the Coca-Cola store. So that's the store that we start off at. So we're gonna start with the Coca-Cola bags. Fun fact, so we don't drink soda. I don't remember the last time I've had a soda, but we don't really drink soda. The reason why we love Coca-Cola things is because my dog's name is Cole and his nickname is Coca-Cola, and he does answer to it. So we have like a very tiny Coca-Cola collection. I have a Coca-Cola pin collection, all the fun things. So receipts. First off, I got this. I have, like I said, a Coca-Cola pin collection, and I got this one to add to the collection. They had so many things I wanted there, but, you know, try and control myself. But yeah, that's the Coca-Cola pin I picked up. And then we got some dishware. Oh, look at the stickers they put on it. It's like a Coca-Cola bottle cap. I didn't even realize that. But these are amazing. So I'm probably eat my noodles in it later because I'm making some noodles for dinner. But it's like the old style Coca-Cola. And then on the back cents, it says 5 cents. It's like a soup bowl. I love old style Coke things. I know they're expensive to purchase, so we don't own any. I have like 2 Coca-Cola items, both Christmas. One's a nutcracker and one is a ornament. So we also got that same cup in red. I like the red one just a little bit better just because this is the Coca-Cola red, and I do like the Coca-Cola red color because it's not like a bright red, it's a little bit darker. And then I think this is the last thing from Coca-Cola. So this was the last one on the shelf. It was the display piece and they didn't have a box for it, but my husband's been wanting this for like over a year, so he finally went for it, and I think I'm gonna keep it out year round. It's heavy, but it is Santa holding a Coke with the bottle opener, and the jacket is like fuzzy as you see, but this part is solid. This is the first time I've picked it up. So there is Santa, but there's a second part to it, so let me show you that. And the lady at the Coke store like wrapped this up really well, so thank you. And it came with like the old beverage thing. So fun fact, random thing that popped in my head. I saw one of these next to like the trash can when we lived at our apartments, and I made my husband go over and look at it, but it was all rusted out at the bottom because I really want one like this. So there it is. It has the Coke bottles. The ice looks real. And you just put them right next to each other, and that's how they're supposed to look. Freaking love this thing. I don't know how much that was. These were $14.95 each, which is actually not bad. And the pin was cheap. It was like $6.95, which is cheap for a pin. And I think he was maybe $130. I really don't know. But it's worth the money. It is well detailed, well done, and everything. So, love it. We could do some pin trading. I don't know where I put those pins because who knows with me. They might be over there, who knows. I did trade for some cute pins. I did show them in the vlog, so watch the vlog for those. And this isn't gonna be a long haul. We also went and saw Aquaman, the new Aquaman. I felt like it was okay. I feel like it could be better. I feel like some scenes were like drawn out too long and other ones were like too short and they didn't explain stuff long enough. I don't know. It wasn't my favorite Aquaman. Let me know if you've seen it and what you think of it. Also, I did pick up a pack of mystery pins. I did open it and you probably already saw the short. These were $19.99 each. Unfortunately, I do not have my annual pass right now. I'm probably getting it later this year again. So this is what you can get in them. I love the color scheme of this series. I didn't get either one of the ones I wanted, but I'm hoping to pick up another pack when I go back. But I got this adorable Chip and Dale. So cute. Love the blue in the background. And then I got this one, which my husband really liked. It's Goofy and Donald, Mickey and Minnie. You see it on the pirate ship, which is super cute. And they're both blue backgrounds. And by the way, here's the back. And they have that new Mickey diamond head on the back. So I need to complete this set. I'm trying to decide if I should put this set with my small like Fab Five character pin set pins I have, or if I should put it with my like mystery pin sets, like park pin sets that I have. I have a small collection of, what is this hair doing? I have a small collection of like park pins that are like the mystery pin. So I might put that with these, but like both of those. Now I need to complete the 8 pin set. And this one is not very interesting, but we went to Sperry. We saw that they are having a sales, like buy, there's like certain shoes that were, if you buy two, you get it for like $99. Super cheap for some Sperry's, I'm not gonna lie. And then I did get a discount for medical, for first responders. So I never get a discount as a nurse, but I got these. They kind of remind me like Converse a little bit. I don't like Converse because they just don't feel good on my feet, but I love these. They're cushioned in the bottom. So I got those for me. My husband got a pair too. He had such a hard time finding a pair that they had left in his size. So he wanted kind of matching shoes. And he got a black pair. I love these shoes. I like the tan on them. So they're really nice shoes. Because these shoes are like originally $100, a little bit over. So kind of beat that price. And then because I can't stand wearing shoes like that and wearing regular socks. Like socks showing on shoes is a pet peeve of mine. So we got some no-show socks. They were buy one, get one half off. So we each got a pair. That's it. So kind of a short haul, not very long. But we did get a couple of good items. Let me know what your favorite item that I picked up down below. Definitely subscribe to my channel so you can see more content. I post long videos every Tuesday and Friday and then shorts the rest of the week. So there's something out from me every day. And I'll see everyone very soon in the next video. And I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Bye.